was there.
James,
enjoy your night, you guys.
James, ¿qué le pasó a tu pelo? ¿Qué le pasó a tu pelo, James?
I needed a new look.
¿Me regalas una foto, por favor?
Why did you change your look?
I just needed to try something new. And you know, I've done my hair for so long now. I just wanted to spice it up, get some new quality Instagram photo content. What do you guys think? Do you like it?
Beautiful.
I love it.
Thank you, guys. Beautiful, thank beautiful. You so much.
Hey, what's up with Kim Loaiza? Have you talked to her?
Watch out, watch out.
Oh my God. Already?
I don't know anything. We've been talking back and forth and stuff, but the time zone and everything, and then the language, I always have to message her in Spanish. So I always have to like make sure that I'm saying everything right because I don't want to embarrass myself. But I just watched her vlog a few days ago, and I'm always so happy to see everything that's going on with Kim and Juan.
What do you think about what Juan Pablo did to this guy who tried to harass Kim?
Oh, I haven't seen anything about that. I'll have to look it up, but harassment is obviously never good and never okay.
Exactly.
James, what's better, boa or birria tacos?
Oh, okay, it really depends on the night. That's such a hard question.
Hold on, you're pranking us.
Birria is like my absolute favorite food in the entire world, so maybe I would have to say that.
Nice.
I don't know. Boa's a good like night out and everything, but birria is a good like go-to, just
what's
staple,
up with you?
Delicious food.
What's up with your Nikki tutorials? What happened?
Oh, there's some beef. Ooh. There's some beef between me and Nikki tutorials.
What happened?
But it was resolved. I apologize. You know, we did a video where she designed a look for me and it just wasn't good enough. And you know, it really hurt Nikki and I needed to apologize and mend our friendship together because she's such an amazing person and I shouldn't have hurt her like that.
PewDiePie, one more question.
Yes, what about it?
What about you and the Lopez brothers? You guys cool?
I hope that they're all good, but I do not want to be a part of them.
What did Nikki say to you?
Huh?
What did Nikki say to you when you apologized to her?
She said it was okay. We're all good now.
Then last question.
Congrats.
Fans are commenting saying, James is wearing a podcast. He didn't catch
this. Oh no,
hair.
Kevin, this is all real.
All real.
Oh, I see your hair.